evening, everybody. My name is Mark Davis. I'm with the Milwaukee Jazz Institute. I'm happy to serve as the artistic director of MJI, and I'll be introducing all the folks we have with us this evening, but I wanted to begin by introducing Eric Jacobson, our education director. And it's wonderful to be back here at the United Methodist Church of Whitefish Bay. We did a live stream here in the fall, and we had such a good time, and we want to thank Neil Bubke and Tim Karth, and of course everyone at the church for hosting us here. It was wonderful to be here in the fall, and we decided let's come back and do another performance here at this wonderful place with a wonderful Steinway piano, which is wonderful to play on. So thanks everyone for tuning in and being here, and we're looking forward to a great evening of music. We wanted to feature some of our students to begin, and this is our Footprints Ensemble. Now, when I talk about our students with MJI, we have students who are virtual students, meaning we're doing a lot of online workshops and classes. We have an online jazz theory class that Eric teaches and all kinds of workshops that various jazz artists are teaching. I think we've done about 100 workshops over the last year. But we also do have some in-person ensembles. We have 6 ensembles right now that we're teaching, and these vary in age. We have 3 high school ensembles, 1 adult ensemble, 1 ensemble that's high school but more into the, actually most of them have graduated high school, sort of college age, and then a younger ensemble which includes some middle school students as well as some early high school students, and that's our Footprints Ensemble that is right here on our stage. So we're really looking forward to featuring them to kick off our concert. And Eric Jacobson is their instructor, so I'm going to turn it over to Eric to introduce the band and just tell you what they're going to play.
Thank you so much for coming out. It's great to see people and hear actual claps, right? We've had a couple Zoom concerts throughout the semester, and I can't tell you how, you know, they've done such a great job with those concerts, but as soon as we get done with a song or introduce the group, it's silent. You know, you're just looking at a screen. So it's amazing to see everybody. So thank you for coming out. This group is just amazing to teach. They're like sponges. Anything I tell them, they're like, all right, I got it. Next week, they're done. They got it, and they want more. So it's just been a blast to teach them. We meet on Sundays at the Jazz Gallery in Milwaukee, and it's just a pleasure to teach them. We are going to start off with a tune called Sound from My Father by Horace Silver, and I'd like to introduce the group first before we get playing. We have AJ on trumpet here, Cooper on trumpet as well. We have George on piano, Sonny on bass, and the one and only Malik on drums. So I hope you enjoy and sit back and relax.
Thank you.
They sound amazing, amazing. Super proud of them, and you know, nothing better than being able to play and perform in front of people. And that's part of our program. You know, we want to take our students and give them that experience, and hopefully, you know, as things get open and we can do that, they'll be at the Jazz Estate, Jazz Caroline's, Sam's Place, all these places that they'll be able to perform there. So they're going to end tonight with a beautiful tune called Cantaloupe Island by Herbie Hancock.
Let's give it up for Footprints. Footprints. Awesome job.
All right, let's hear it for the Footprints Ensemble. Wonderful job. Congratulations to all of you. It's so good to hear all of you play. We're going to continue now with the rest of our concert. We're going to feature the MJ artists. So we're going to get started here. We're going to start with an instrumental and then later bring out our vocalist. But we'll get started here with Lenard Simpson on alto saxophone, Eric Jacobson on trumpet, Devin Drobka on drums, Clay Schaub on bass, and Mark Davis here playing the piano. We're going to start things out with a tune that was written by the great tenor saxophonist Joe Henderson, and it's entitled Mamacita.
Set the bar high.
Just want to take a moment. Earlier we thanked everyone here at the United Methodist Church of Whitefish Bay. Again, we want to thank everyone involved, like Neil Bubke and Tim Karth, for all their help in making this possible. We also want to thank some of our MJI supporters, and there's several people that really helped make this performance tonight possible. So I want to thank Augie Ray, there he is. I didn't realize he was right in front of me. He usually is right in front of me. Thanks, Augie. Also want to thank Stan Saylor. Yes. Thanks, Stan. We also want to thank the Patterson family. All right, so time for some more music. Here's Mamacita. Thank you. All right, thanks so much. Now that we have everyone on stage, let me introduce the band again. It's here for Devin Drobka on drums. Clay Schaub on the bass. Lenard Simpson on alto saxophone. Eric Jacobson on trumpet. Mark Davis here at the piano. Thank you. And at this time, we'd like to welcome to the stage our wonderful vocalist, great friend, and an amazing musician, Marcya Daneille.
down. Had me low, and it had me down. I viewed the morning with alarm. The British Museum, even it had lost its charm. How long, I wondered, could this thing last? But the age of miracles hadn't passed. Then suddenly I saw you there, and through foggy London town, the sun was shining.
Let's hear it from Marcya Daneille. We're going to continue with an instrumental written by the great pianist Sitter Walton, one of our favorites. This is entitled Midnight Waltz. Thank you. going to welcome back our vocalist Marcya Daneille to perform a classic Antonio Carlos Jobim composition entitled Corcovado.
Thank you.
The lyrics are so sad in a way, but the tune is so happy. So I can never figure out if I should be happy or sad, or maybe there's like a sad happy combination. I don't know. But never, never will I marry. Never, never will I wed. Born to wander.
Thank you.
Marcya Daneille, beautiful. I've got one more tune for you. I just want to say thank you to everyone who's tuned in and who's come out to hear us, and we really appreciate it. This is a great night for MGI and a great night for jazz. This is International Jazz Day, so happy International Jazz Day to everyone. Again, I want to thank everyone here at the United Methodist Church of Whitefish Bay for hosting us. This is wonderful. It's a great place to be. And we are in particular thanks to Neil Bubke and Tim Karth. Once again, I want to thank our supporters, Augie Ray, Stan Saylor. We're embarrassing, Stan. And the Patterson family, we really appreciate their support and everyone's support that is here and tuning in wherever you may be. Again, I also want to thank all these wonderful musicians who are joining us this evening. Let's start, we don't always start with the drummer, so we have to start with our great drummer, Devin Drobka. Clay Schaub on bass. Lenard Simpson on saxophone, alto saxophone. Eric Jacobson on trumpet. Our wonderful vocalist, Marcya Daneille. I also want to thank the Footprints Ensemble who kicked off our evening. They were awesome. Thanks for playing, thanks for being here. Again, my name's Mark Davis. It's my pleasure to be here. And I'm so happy we can do a MGI featured concert. Stay tuned. We hope to have many more in the near future. We're going to close out the evening with a Hank Mobley composition, one of our favorites. This is called This I Dig of You.
Thank you, Mark, and the members of the Milwaukee Jazz Institute. Thank you very much. Thanks to all of you who are watching at home and friends of MJI who are here tonight. We want to invite you back tomorrow night at 7 o'clock for our live stream concert featuring the Radio Rosies, a trio of women singing in the style of the Andrews Sisters, and our final live stream concert of the season the following Saturday, May 8th. Hi, come on up, Mamo. You're welcome. Featuring harpist Anne Lebotsky and flutist Marie Sander. Thanks again for tuning in.